Halloween, so it's a lot warmer. You know, there's still decorations, but it's like, this is as good as it gets, and I'm like the hugest Christmas fan.
If I didn't know how to skate, I'd be ashamed of myself. Okay, we have these in our backyard, so. My neighbor always would turn her like whole backyard into like a skating rink, so we would practice. And I mean, I'm not that great by any means, but I'm helping Ashley, so she got on ice, which I'm really happy about.
I went like this for a minute, and that's the only trick I'm doing.
I'm a pro disaster. So I don't know what I'm doing. I did a practice round the other day, so I was going to embarrass myself. But they weren't very good skates.
I am a poor ice skater.
That's so much. She was telling me earlier in the hotel that she was like going to need my arm.
I took her arm for a while though. I'm picking it up quickly.
I came to this last year and I couldn't skate at all. And now I can. So I love all the people that came to show up and say hi to us. It's been awesome. So yeah, I'm having a blast.
On skates, and thank you very much for visiting PrettyLittleLiars.com.